Hi, I'm Jeff Cote with Pacific Yacht Systems. One of the main advantages of flexible solar panels is their weight. I mean, look how light this is. There's practically no thickness to this panel. It's less than a dime in thickness. And what that means is it's a really straightforward, and the mounting options are not endless, but they're very interesting. If you follow me over here, we've got a little Bimini that we've had created, and we show different mounting options. You know, my favorite way for mounting a solar panel on canvas is zippers. I like that it's taut in all directions. So on my own boat, when I did our solar array, we installed solar panels and zippers on all four sides. Other people will do snaps. Some people will do Velcro. Here in the Pacific Northwest, where we have a lot of rain, Velcro is sometimes a problem because it catches water. But you know, in other climates, it's a really good option. But here in the Pacific Northwest, we like zippers. They're a lot more impervious to the rain and they don't have as much mold. So that's really good. And then another option we've been doing a lot, and even power boaters that don't have as much canvas and they have a hard top, we actually put a adhesive backing to the solar panel and we'll glue the panel directly onto the hard top. So we've done that on a lot of power boats that have a hard top. And it keeps a nice flat profile. It's flush. The owners don't even see, doesn't even change the appearance of the boat, which is really important to many of the boaters that we deal with. And yeah, so it's such a straightforward way of mounting these panels. And then it gives you, especially with the zippers, we have some owners, boaters that, you know, have them on the Dodger, and sometimes they take the Dodger on and off and they just simply remove the zippers, take the panel down, put it under a bed in a cabin, and there you go. So flexible solar panels provide a lot of options for mounting. If you've got other questions about solar, watch our other videos, and thank you for watching.